Good morning, students of class 5. Today I am going to explain the second part of the third lesson, Ashraf's invention. In the first video, already I told Ashraf, a Nigerian boy who loved to invent things. So whenever he invented something, he used to tell his friends. So today he made an aeroplane. He wanted to tell his friend Eugene that he made an aeroplane. If you want to fly, you come to my home in the evening. For him, that day was feeling slowly. Everything is going on slowly. Only he was doing everything fast. Others all were doing slowly. Also, he reached school. He was not listening anything. Anyhow, he wanted to get the first break so that he can tell his friends. So, this much only we completed in the first video. Now, see. The first lesson was science, but Ashraf wasn't listening. His eyes were on the clock. He was waiting for 11 a.m. first break. As soon as he heard the bell, he headed out to the yard. Okay, till here I had explained. So, he got the first break. He went to the ground. Hey, Eugene, do you want to come around after school to fly on my plane? So, he saw his friend Eugene and he said, do you want to fly after school? On my plane, he asked. What plane, again? Come over here. Eugene called loudly. Then he asked, what plane, again? Come over here. Eugene called loudly. When he told Eugene, you come and if you want to fly, you come home and let us fly together. Then Eugene, from there, he loudly called Sagan and said, Ashraf has a plane. Would you like to go to Jupiter or Saturn? Eugene told Sagan, Ashraf has made a plane. If you want to go to Saturn or Jupiter, you go to his. Look, I promise you that I have a plane. It can seat 4 people comfortably. Come and see, Ashraf persisted. Persisted means what? Persisted means continued to request his friends to come. So then when he told Eugene that I have made a plane, it has 4 seating capacity. 4 seating capacity, if you want to, 4 people can sit easily. He said comfortably 4 people can sit. If you want, you come and see. Ashraf persisted means he told them again and again. He requested them again and again. Is it like the time you made a time capsule that could send us into the future? Sagan reminded him. When he said it has got 4 seats and 4 people can sit comfortably, then Sagan, he reminded, last time you invented a time capsule and he said if he send us into, he told that the time capsule can take us to future. Is it the same thing? I got into so much trouble thinking that I would wake up and find myself 2 grades up. Then Sai said, I thought that what you said is correct. We'll come to know our future and thinking that only I was sitting. But nothing happened. I stopped studying for my exams and I got old D's, said Eugene. You said whatever will happen in our future, if you have this time capsule, we will come to know. Thinking that I stopped studying for the exams and I got old D's, said Eugene. Or is this like the time you mismantled your dad's radio, telling us that the radio frequencies can turn into waves that would make us invisible? Then that means before he made this plane, he had made some more things.
His friends were telling about a time capsule. Then he said once he spoiled his father's radio, he told that radio frequencies can turn into waves that would make us invisible. Means the radio's frequency can turn into waves. That waves will make us invisible. So he was remembering all these things. I got into trouble for making faces, thinking nobody would see me. Laughed a second. You only told that waves will make us invisible, thinking that I made funny faces. I thought that if I make funny faces to others, nobody will see me. Finally, I myself got into trouble. Sagan was recalling all these things. Oh, Ashraf, you just never give up, said Eugene. Sagan was telling all this. Then Ashraf encouraged, Eugene encouraged Ashraf. He said, Ashraf, don't worry, you don't stop inventing or making something. You continue it. Well, you must come this time. I have found the formula, Ashraf insisted. Then, so their talk, page one, end there. Then, Eugene said, don't worry, you carry on your work, don't stop. Anyway, we will come. Ashraf told Eugene, you must come. This time, I have found the formula, Ashraf insisted. That this time is not like last time, this time it is perfect, you come. And he insisted him. More like the formulas for getting into trouble, Sagan said, but I will come just for your mom's delicious chocolate cake. Then Sagan, what he said, more like the formulas for getting into trouble, means again we are going to get into trouble, but still I will come there. Why I am coming there? I am coming there to eat your mother's chocolate cake. Did you mention chocolate? I am in, Eugene shouted. Then Sagan said, okay, I will come. Not to have a fly on the plane. I am coming there to eat your mother's chocolate. Then Eugene said, what? Did you mention about chocolate? The friends walked towards the playground to join the rest of the class huddled in conversation. So they all bell rang, the children, they went to their own class. So now only this much. Today what he said, he invited his friends to see his plane and to have a fly on his plane. So his friend said, okay, whatever, it will also be like last time, but don't worry, we will come to see what you have made. So this is the second part of the third lesson. Rest I will explain tomorrow. By the time, take care, be safe, stay at home. Thank you and have a good day.